Panicked cries for help.
We're coming, bro. They're coming.
As two people lay badly burned on a balcony. Another, Brad, clambers down after performing an heroic rescue.
It didn't even think about it. Instinct just kicked in.
It began with a charging e-scooter exploding inside their new farm unit. Brad and his partner Cecilia were in bed as the blast rippled through.
The pulsing and the banging and the explosion, then there was just smoke. And it was dark.
Cecilia scrambled out with her pet dog. Brad went back inside twice to pull his critically injured friends to safety. But their burns were so severe, that's as far as he could move them.
When I said, bro, I can't do anything for either of you. I don't want to hurt you more. Yeah. So that was the hardest part.
They'd been just a metre away from the e-scooter when it combusted.
I didn't know whether there was going to be more blast coming through and take all of us out.
Other neighbours, including Ian, who doesn't want his face shown, also pitched in.
What choice does anyone have to do? You have to help out your neighbours.
Once freed by emergency services, the injured couple was taken to hospital. With their home now boarded up, Cecilia and Brad have been placed into emergency accommodation, having lost everything they owned to this fire. Tonight, they're just wondering how they'll be able to move forward. Their focus for now on supporting their mates in their fight for life. Michael Hammond, 7 News.